wholeness. We are both physical. We are our human bodies and our human experience, and we are our soul. We are spiritual as well, and both can coexist. And I think this is ultimately the greater message that we are being collectively called to acknowledge and see from a and feel and experience from a deeper level, that soul and that human, the body and the spirit, beyond just masculine and feminine, how we see it.